Imagine this on the back of your vest.
Each giant hoop comes with a support table, sliding bracket, illustrated instructions, and a roll of SIA pressure-sensitive adhesive stabilizer.
Each of these four rails slide into the bracket here. For proper positioning of fabric in hoop, place hoop frame over the area to be embroidered and draw a line along the frame's inside edge. Pull back 2 inches of release liner, starting at one corner, working your way to the opposite corner. Hold release liner with one hand while pressing the adhesive backing to one side of the hoop. Pull the release liner to the opposite side of the hoop to remove the remainder of SIA. Rub end of SIA against hoop to secure it. Begin lifting and stretching SIA on opposite side of hoop to tighten and secure it in place. Continue lifting and stretching on all four sides until taut and tight as a drum.
Place prepared fabric over sticky surface. Insert hoop rail into slot on underside of bracket. Place template number 9 on bottom right square. Enter edit mode. Use right arrow until needle lines up with cross lines on template.
We have started in one corner of the hoop and will build our design by laying out 4 separate patterns until we complete 1 of 4 sections.
Place template on fabric so that the needle is over the vertical line.
And now you have finished the first section. Rotate hoop and reattach to bracket. The fabric is now your canvas with the giant hoop it all. The giant hoop it all is limited only by the machine's restricted embroidery field. Without the giant hoop it all, this would take 12 hoopings.